Almost all freestyle moves require the paddler to set up high on the wave. Time and again you see frustrated boaters try to throw their move in the pit of the wave, and with no upstream speed, they keep flushing. If you can get to the top of the pile before you start, then you give yourself a fighting chance of sticking that move. The overedge is the route one approach to getting high. With the boat in a side surf, aggressively overedge the boat downstream. This drives the downstream edge into the green water, pulling the boat downstream. The harder you edge, the further the boat will climb. Works well in a hole, however, it is a bit hit and miss. The escalator approach is a bit more refined, keeping the boat in a front surf, ride out onto the green shoulder. This water tends to be moving faster downstream, and so begins to drag the boat in that direction. All you have to do is change edge when you're high enough and ride back onto the pile at the top. This requires better boat control as a bit of a balancing act, but gives the boater much more control as to where they place the boat ready for the next move. The S-turn is the hardest method, but it also gives the boater the greatest level of control. This example shows a boater setting up on the surfer's right shoulder. With the boat in the pit of the wave, surf over to the shoulder with a left-hand stern rudder on. As you surf out onto the green, edge the boat left and push on the stern rudder to push the stern of the boat out. The more you turn the boat sideways, the more the boat will climb. As the boat reaches the desired height, swap rudders and edges and turn the boat back towards the shoulder. You should now be sat at the top of the pile, facing the shoulder, ready for your next pass.